Hello and welcome to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to link your Xbox account to your Epic Games account, which will allow you to basically have progress on different platforms for games like Fortnite, across Xbox and your PC if you play on Epic there as well. So what you need to do is go to epicgames.com. So go to epicgames.com, open up a new browser window, and then you want to go in the upper right-hand corner where you see sign in. So go ahead and click on the sign in option there on the Epic Games website, and then just go ahead and sign into your Epic Games account here. All right, and once you've signed in to your Epic Games account, you want to go up to the upper right-hand corner once more, click the drop-down menu or hover your mouse over it, and then go to Account, which will be the first couple of options there. Just select and click on Account. And then once you're here, you then want to go to where you see Connections. Over on the left-hand side here, you'll see a bunch of options. Just click on Connections there. And then once we're here under Connections, we want to go over from Apps to Accounts, which is the second tab there. And then we want to scroll down to where you see Xbox, which is probably the fourth or fifth option. And then just click the blue Connect button there where it says Xbox. It says, are you sure you want to link your Xbox Live account to your Epic Games account? Click the blue button that says Link Account once more. You'll then need to log into your Microsoft account, which I'm going to do now. You'll then be presented with this. It needs your permission to basically link the two accounts. Make sure you're okay with all of that, and then click the blue Yes button. And then once you've done that and completed the connection, you will see right here under Xbox, you'll see your gamer tag, as well as instead of connect, it will now say disconnect. Hopefully this was helpful, showing you how to link your Xbox and Epic accounts. If it was, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel for more great tech tutorials and tips just like this, and I will see you guys in the next video.